Goss. This is DeAndre Bembry, Player of the Year in the Atlantic 10. Underneath Miles, hesitates and puts it in. They are out of sorts. Demery. Miles wide open. That's good. To open up their biggest lead of the night. Aaron Brown can't hit the reverse. It's put in.
And I think that's the message for VCU with Bill Berry just then. Lead the charge. Between him and Lewis, they must get something going towards the basket. Settle for the kick out afterwards, but test St. Joe's down low.
They leave. Miles. Put back.
Under a minute to go here in the half. Isaiah Miles open.
The hook pass back to him, well executed. That's the kind of open look we saw in the first half from George Washington.
14 three-pointers on the day now for George Washington. And there's a three.
Jump here, and the Hawks struggling.
In Bembry and Miles, they have guys who are also capable of going inside.
Into the corner. Oliva goes a nice backdoor to Miles.
By Bembry down the baseline. And again, the point guards, Newkirk in particular, have been very productive for St. Joe's tonight.
And a man again for GW. Isaiah Miles will drive left side and pull up.
Assist, 35th to second.